Lay it back out there. Okay, lay in front of him. Start twitching back towards him. Slower. Now twitch, 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 twitch. He's got it. He's got it. Just flips it. Let him run. Let him run. The boat's sitting on bottom. There's nothing I can do. You got to walk around the boat and let him and follow him. Keep it tight. Keep it tight. All right, put him on the reel. Start reeling. Well, let him do his thing, but try bringing him in. But if he wants to run, let him run. Okay, bring him on in. Bring him to me. Look at that. It's your first sight cast red and your biggest red ever.
Did I do good?
You did very good. Look how big his head is. Alright, get him out of there. No, grab him behind the gills. No, no, cross the back. There you go. Make sure you stay over the boat with him. Look how big the fish is. There you go. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Let's get the fly out of him and we'll measure him. Twitch, 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 twitch. Cast again, he didn't see it. There you go. Good job. More reds, and this thing's full of reds. Well, we spooked one already. The one that's back out, I don't see. We probably spooked him as well. But that's okay. Spin it. Nope, nope. Don't get up past that knot. All right, spin around this way. He's tired. Oh, what the? Got him. I'm going to let you fill with this and I'm going to pull up a little bit. Got him. Line down. Put your rod down. Do it quickly, please, quickly. All right. Can you net him? He's pulling. I think the trick is to catch them way out there. Once they see the boat, they kind of turn off. There's a red to the right. Catch that one. My right. Never mind. You can definitely tell the water's warmed up a little bit because they got a little more fight in them. Keep watching out the front. I'll holler at you when it's time. This sucker don't want to quit. All right, come on. I think this is the longest redfish bite I've had in a long, long time. There. Good job, thank you. Can you hand me the pliers? That's my fly tied the blue crab pattern. Get on. Guess I saw you.